in the morning 7:15 we all met up here and left to Bhagyalakshmi Farms, where Stillwater Aquatics are having their tissue culture plant. We went there to visit their plant and see how it works.
Just a wonderful experience to see such a huge property with so much nature being nurtured, and it was just a lovely experience. Then we saw so much more with regards to animals, with regards to the fruit plantation, with regards to the vegetable plantation, with regards to the other plants and potted plants as normal. But it was just amazing to see. Never in my life have I ever seen such a large quantity and choice of aquatic plants.
So we'll be going into the tissue culture production. Actually, we'll not go inside because, as you know, it should be kept sterile. So there's a lot of things which we'll have to maintain. We'll be looking at it from the outside. Okay, and Dr. Nataraj will explain what it is about. Okay.
Dr. Nataraj took us into the facility. Of course, we were in the restricted area where before the plant we were there, and we saw on the TV like what are the things going on inside.
So we are here at the Medico-Pastoral Association. This is an association for specially abled people who are, you know, mentally different from us, from all of us. So this is also called the halfway home, where these people are treated and counseled. And once they feel that, and the committee feels that they can go out there and live with the rest of the people, they are also sent back to their families. Until such time, they are placed in this society here. And it's a pretty old society. And what we wanted to do is like a CSR activity where the ambassador candidates can come and recreate an aquascape here to bring smiles on the residents of this place. So these guys are on it, and let's see how the end result is of the aquascape that they're going to create.
So two people will clean the aquarium, they will remove the gravel, they will empty the water, they will remove the fishes, then the team of three will do the rescaping of the aquarium. Once rescaping is done, we will refill the water and put back the fishes. And side by side, filter will be cleaned.
I'm going to start taking out the plants, segregating them, setting them up, throwing away what we don't need to keep this place clear and not make it untidy, and start scaping. Myself, Atharva and Kanan are doing the scaping of the rocks and the plants. So that's our department. We're just going to keep to that, and we're not going to get mixed up with anything else anybody else is doing. We need to get this done fast. So efficiency, that's it.
So we will first remove the water. Okay, then we'll remove the fish and keep inside the water which is removed from the tank, and then we'll we use the remaining water for filter cleaning.
Okay. Last year, I came and made the aquascape. When you return back, see what the status, because they're not able to maintain the aquascape. So we need to, in a way, simple, make it in a way which is simple for them to. They'll enjoy it when you make it, but they should be able to sustain it for a long period of time.